Today we discussed about our family in the previous class. Today we discuss types of families. First one is small family. Second one is big family. Third one is joint family. First one is a small family is called nuclear family. Second one is a big family is called large family. Third one is a joint family. Okay children, first one see a small family. See the picture children. Small family is called nuclear family. Small family means a family having mother, father and one or two children. See the picture children. Big family. Big family means a family having father, mother and their children, grandparents, uncle, auntie and their children. See the picture children. Big family means a family having father, mother and their children, grandparents, uncle, auntie and their children. See the picture children. Joint family. See the picture. Joint family is more than the small family and big family. A family when lives together with all family members up to second generation, like grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt and their children, is called a joint family. How many family members do you have? Write their names in your notebook. This is your homework. Okay children, bye.